Day everybody, today we are going to start our new book World and Pakistan Affairs by Shamshad Akhtar. This is the best available book for this subject, but it is equally difficult as well. And we have extracted very easy self-explanatory slides for you. So let's start. Here is the table of content. 5000 years history of Pakistan. Stone Age relics of the region. Red and Buff War Culture, Indus Valley Civilization. Introduction. After the creation of Pakistan in 1947, Government of Pakistan commissioned a British archaeologist, Sir Mortimer Wheeler, to give historical account of new country. He entitled his work as 5000 Years of Pakistan. Indus Valley Civilization was contemporary of Nile, Mesopotamia and Yellow River Civilization. Contemporary means they were existing at the same time. It has well-developed cities in present-day Punjab and Sindh region of Pakistan. Mohenjo-daro and Harappa over past 2000 years, Gandhara Buddhist civilization was also flourished in this region, having Taxila as principal and central site. Stone Age relics. Stone Age, the first civilization of human being. So let's start. Earliest relics of Stone Age men were found near Rawalpindi in Sohn Valley with the minimum antiquity of 5000 years. From the traces of this skeleton, it was assumed the inhabitants have same common cultural collectively called Sohn culture, means they were socially associated with each other because the mean of living was the same. Some 9000 years ago, they learned to tame and husband animals and cultivation of crops. The word animal is missing here. Forming villages dating from 6000 years are also excavated in Punjab, Balochistan and KPK. About 3000 BCE, very small village communities were developed and established and began take the first step towards civilization in Balochistan. Mehrgarh is one of them. The prehistoric men established their settlement both as herdsmen and farmers. जानवर चराने वाला और खेतें उगाने वाला इन द वैलीज एंड आउटस्कर्ट ऑफ प्लेन्स विद द कैटल्स एंड कल्टिवेटेड क्रॉप लाइक बार्ले जो गंदम की ही एक किस्म है. रेड एंड बफ वॉरफेयर कल्चर. आफ्टर केयरफुल एक्सकैवेशन ऑफ प्री हिस्टोरिक माउंट्स इन द एरियाज एंड लेयर बाय लेयर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ देयर कंटेंट्स, the archaeologists are of the view that they were two main cultures, red warfare culture and buff warfare culture. Red war as Zop culture of North Balochistan, while the other comprises Khoita, Amrinal, Kuli culture of Sindh and South Balochistan. Some Amrinal village and towns had stone well for the defense, stone walls for defense purpose and also stone foundations. In Amrinal, there are four layers were found among them. The upper two are directly linked with Indus Valley civilization, but the remaining two have no connection with the Indus culture. From this, we can say that when people in Balochistan were struggling with harsh environmental conditions, at the same time, at Kot Dji in Sindh province, the most developed urban civilization was being flourished. Between the year 3300 to 13 BCE before Christ at the Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. Indus Valley Civilization, this is the most important one. It was the first major civilization of South Asia. It was spread and flourished in the northwestern part of subcontinent along with River Indus in Sindh and Punjab, present day of Pakistan. There are several theories of origin that these people came from Mesopotamia, south of Iraq, at the time of its decline or were belong to Iran, but these are hypotheses, not established facts. The fact is only they had trade relation with Iran and Mesopotamia. इट वॉज मल्टी लिंग्वल मीन्स मैनी लैंग्वेज वर स्पोकन देयर एंड मल्टी कल्चर सिविलाइजेशन कलेक्टिवली कॉल्ड हड़प्पा सिविलाइजेशन. दिस सिविलाइजेशन हैड राइटिंग एंड अर्बन सिस्टम एंड डाइवर्सिफाइड इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम. इन 1920 टू ऑफ इट्स मेन साइट्स वर डिस्कवर्ड, वन मोइनजोदाड़ो नियर सखर इन सिंध एंड द अदर वन हड़प्पा इन साउथ ऑफ पंजाब नियर साहिवाल. द रूइंस ऑफ ब्यूटिफुली प्लान्ड टाउन्स शो यूनिटी ऑफ पीपल एंड हैव सेम मोड ऑफ लाइफ यूजिंग सेम काइंड ऑफ टूल. दीज पीपल हैड हाई स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ क्राफ्टमैनशिप एंड राइटिंग स्किल्स ऑफ कुसाई फोटोग्राफ्स. इट्स अ राइटिंग स्टाइल इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फोटोग्राफी. द सिविलाइजेशन वॉज सस्टेन्ड बाई सरप्लस एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्शन एंड एक्सटेंसिव कॉमर्स इवन ट्रेडिंग विद साउथ मेसोपोटामिया. कॉपर एंड ब्रॉन्ज वर इन यूज बट नॉट आयरन. मोइनजोदाड़ो एंड हड़प्पा वर बिल्ड ऑन आइडेंटिकल प्लेन्स, हैड ड्रेनेज सिस्टम, पब्लिक बाथ, डिफरेंट रेजिडेंशियल एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव साइट, फ्लैटेड रूफ हाउस लाइक आर मॉडर्न हाउस, रिलीजियस सेंटर विद मीटिंग हॉल्स, वेट एंड मेयर वर स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड. After vast study of Indus civilization, it can be speculated pre-Iranian population to Hinduism still had a lot of cultural influence, especially in asceticism means religious ceremonies and fertility rite means marriage, especially in Dravidian population of South India means Sanskrit speaking nations are like them. The Indus Valley decline beginning about 1700 BCE, one attributed to the foreign invasion who came very violent at some site, but in the light of modern study, it is uncertain now to say anything. But one thing is clear, that Pakistan is real inheritor of world oldest civilization.